It's amazing, really, isn't it? To think of a bottle of wine that's 10 years older than your father.
It's amazing to think of a bottle of wine that costs you 850 quid.
Oh, you don't have to keep shouting about the price.
Pardon me.
Raleigh!
I got a problem about this. Put wine in a bloody pan.
It's God known.
A lot of God known. So a one foot in the grave, 1990 Christmas special.
That very expensive bottle of wine that was sent to us by Great Aunt Joyce yesterday.
Great Aunt Joyce.
For us.
Not from Great Aunt Joyce, but sent us a card. Yes. Lots of the other.
The card was from her.
From her?
This is a...
A very expensive place in London.
In London.
To Patrick and Pepper. And the courier has left it in our house for safe keeping.
This is a breaking point.
Oh my God, this is breaking point.
It cost £850. It's been kept in the reserves for over 60 years. And you've just poured the last drops in the bubble and squeezed.
Oh my God!
Oh
my God! This is a breaking point.
Bitter Meldrew, put the pen, get stuff and get explode.
Apologize.
Apologize is unacceptable.
What? Oh my God, no!
There's no water.
Do it now.
Whoop! You put a drink in there.